I have to say, this is probably my favourite day of the school year. And that's pretty tough to say when you think about, you know, all the days we have just before a holiday as well. But when you have a winter concert, it really is a special time in a school. All of the weeks leading up to this have been brilliant. The students have worked so hard. They've really put their best effort into all of the rehearsals they've done. And they have got a spectacular show for you this evening. I think one of the great things about a winter concert is that it really helps to get everybody feeling in the Christmas spirit as well. So do make sure you avail of our mulled wine over there, if that would help you get into the spirit a little bit more. The students have done an excellent job, so have the staff. I really hope you enjoy our concert this evening. And I'm going to hand you now to our head prefects, who are going to introduce the afternoon's entertainment for you.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Roisin.
My name is Haryun, and we're your hosts for today's winter concert. While we realize not everyone here celebrates Christmas, we think the most important aspect of Christmas is a sense of togetherness and community the season brings, which has been largely absent for the past 20 months. Christmas concerts have been one of the most anticipated traditions at TBS, which never fail to bring our community together. So we hope you're all ready to enjoy the evening of Christmas festivities as much as we are.
Before we get started, there are some reminders for everyone to make sure the event runs smoothly this evening. Please make sure you're wearing your masks and socially distance at all times throughout the event to ensure everyone's safety. If you feel that your area is getting a little busy, then feel free to move to a quieter section where you will be more comfortable. To make the concert enjoyable for everyone, please make sure your mobile phones are switched off or on silent mode. Please also make sure you're staying seated at all times, as the speakers are at ear level and they are very powerful.
To start off the evening, we have some wonderful performances by secondary students from a range of ear groups. From Christmas classics to hits from just a few years ago, we have a lot to showcase tonight. Everyone, please join us in giving them a warm welcome.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold,
of all my scars, run away, they say, no one will love you as you are, but won't let them break me down to dust.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you.
One. I've never seen a diamond in the flesh.
I cut my teeth on wedding rings. In the movies,
and I'm not proud of my dress. In a torn up town, no postcode envy, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose tripping in the bathroom, blood stains, ball gowns, trash into his cell. We don't care. The driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but every song's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on the gold leash. We don't care. We aren't part of your love affair, and we'll never be royals, royals. Anyone in our blood, the kind of luxury stain for us. You crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler, ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby, I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. My friends and I, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party, and everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come from money, but every song's like gold teeth, gray goose tripping in the bathroom, blood stains, ball gowns, trash in the hotel room. We don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but every song's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on the gold leash. We don't care. And we'll never be royals, royals. If you call me Queen Bee, maybe I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy. Oh, 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 oh. We're bigger than we ever dreamed, and I'm in love with being queen. Oh, 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 oh. Life is love without a care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals, royals. If you're one in our blood, the kind of luxury stain for us. You crave a different kind of buzz. Let me be your ruler, ruler. You can call me Queen Bee, and maybe I'll rule. Let me live that fantasy.
What amazing performances to start off the evening.
Next up, we have some more exciting performances that range from solos to choir pieces to even a rock performance. Enjoy.
The fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me. I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow, while Mom and Daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. Stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
I listen for the thought of reindeer walking on the moon as I fall asleep to lullabies. The morning's coming soon.
Oh, the only gift I'll ever need, the joy of family. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. I've got these candles going in the door. Oh, hanging all the stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. Why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
Thank you. cigarette. And the feeling coming from my eyes says goodbye, Lord.
Thank you.
Those were some really lovely performances. I'm sure everyone enjoyed that as much as we did. Please join us in giving the performers another round of applause.
We will now have a short 15-minute intermission. We invite everyone to join us and have some refreshments, including some delicious hot chocolate and mulled wine, which will be sold at Cafe Yeti over there. Also, a gentle reminder for everyone to follow COVID safety guidelines as much as possible. Before we get on with the intermission, we have a very, very special guest here to celebrate the occasion here tonight. Please welcome Father Christmas!
When the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you. And the way you look tonight, oh, but your love, with your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft, there is nothing for me but to love you just the way you look tonight. With each word, your tenderness grows, tearing my fears apart. And that laugh that wrinkles your nose touches my foolish. You're so lovely, never ever change. Keep that breathless charm, won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you just the way you look tonight. Just the way you look tonight.
Put your loving hand out, baby, 'cause I'm begging.
Hello? Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Let's start. Okay.
Put your loving hand out, baby, 'cause I'm begging.
I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, baby.
I'm begging, begging you.
So put your loving hand out, darling.
But I plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees and I'm begging, 'cause I don't wanna lose you.
Yeah, yeah. Da, 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 da. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out.
to understand. Tried so hard to be a man, the kind of man you want in the end. Only then can I begin to live again.
An empty shell
I used to be.
The shadow of my life was hanging over me. A broken man that I don't know what even stand. The devil's chest to win my soul. What we doing? What we chasing?
Why the bottom? Why the basement? Why we got good left? Don't embrace it. Why the fields are the need to replace me?
What we doing? What we chasing? Why the bottom? Why the basement? Why we got good stuff to embrace it? Why the fields are the need to replace me?
But I keep walking on, keep opening doors, keep hoping for the
call of yours.
Keep calling hold, cause I don't wanna live in a broken world that I'm begging.
Yeah, yeah, I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, darling. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, darling.
Ra ta ta ta.
Ra ta ta ta.
I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you know, you know, you. It's all I know is we said hello. And your eyes looking like coming home. All I know is a simple name, and everything has changed. All I know is you held the door, and you'll be mine and I'll be yours. All I know since yesterday, yeah, is everything has changed. Take them down, take them down, and open up the doors for you. And all I feel in my stomach is butterflies, beautiful kind, picking up for lost time, taking flight, making me feel like
I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know, you know, you know, you. It's all I know is you said hello, and your eyes looking like coming home. All I know is a simple name, everything has changed. All I know is you held the door, you'll be mine and I'll be yours. All I know since yesterday, yeah, is everything has changed. Come back and tell me why I'm feeling like I've missed you all this time. And me
meet me there tonight. And let me know that it's not all in my mind. I just wanna know, you better know, you better know, you better now. I just wanna know you, know you, know you. Cause all I know is we said hello, and your eyes look like coming home. All I know is a simple name. Everything has changed. All I know is you held the door. You'll be mine and I'll be yours. All I know since yesterday, yeah, is everything has changed. All I know is we said hello, so dust off your highest hopes. All I know is pouring rain and everything has changed. All I know is a newfound grace. All my days I'll know your face. All I know since yesterday, yeah, is everything has changed.
Sadly, we have come to the end of the 2021 Winter Concert. We hope you all enjoyed this evening as much as we did. Could everyone please join me in giving our wonderful performers another massive round of applause? It was absolutely amazing to see our community finally coming together and celebrating the winter season after what has been an undoubtedly challenging time for us all. Due to the current situation, this event involved even more work and organization than it would have otherwise taken. An immense amount of work was put into ensuring everyone could enjoy this event safely.
We would like to thank everyone involved, including Ms. Nguyen, Ms. Gilbert, and the rest of the Performing Arts Department who organized this event, the technical staff who ensured the concert ran smoothly, the ground staff for setting the stages up, and the crew backstage who coordinated the transition between each performance. Could you please give them a massive round of applause? Special thanks for this concert goes to five very important people. Please could Mr. Sabin, Mr. Krishna, Ms. Seema, Mr. Bhaskar, and Mr. Bhushan come up and receive a very small token of appreciation for your hard work with both primary and secondary pupils to make this concert possible. Could you please give them a huge round of applause? Ms. Drum would now like to say some final thanks.
Thank you so much. Can we have a round of applause for our amazing MCs tonight? Thank you so much. I'm sure you all agree that was an absolutely spectacular evening of performances. And when we think that some of the people who performed tonight have never performed together live as a group before, I think they've done an amazing job. Really, really spectacular. And it is such a special evening. This is the first time in 2 years nearly that we've been able to have this amount of people on campus. And although it's been difficult with all of the COVID regulations, and you know, it has taken a lot of organizing, you're absolutely right, hasn't it been so worth it? So thank you to everybody for attending. Thank you so much to the parents for coming. I don't think you realize how much it means to your children to have you here this evening. They really, really love it when you come to school and you can see and participate in everything they've been doing. So thank you very much to you. Thank you to our technical team who've been working very hard throughout all of the evening. A huge thank you to our TBS Owls. Do we have any Owls here still? Who've been helping out with our mulled wine and hot chocolate. But I'd like to say a very, very special thank you to our artistic director this evening, Robin Nguyen. We have something to say very, thank you very, very much to you. You've put an enormous amount of work in and it's been spectacular and just made the evening so special. Thank you. Miss Gradden, what was your favourite part of the performances today?
That's a really, really unfair question. I will never forgive you for asking me that. How could I possibly choose from so many outstanding performances? There were some really poignant, moving performances and some really exciting, upbeat ones. It was a really great variety and, of course, our staff choir. One more time. We've done lots of round of applause. Let's do some more for all of our performers. I also think something we should recognise is how many of our students attended this evening to support their friends. They really, really value your support. Some excellent support over here. Saw some banners. Great job. There was some dancing over here, and there were the phone lights around the back. So give yourselves now a round of applause for being such great supporters.
Thank you so much. Now, we are going to have to finish off the evening. I'm so sorry to say it's come to an end. Do any of you know a song called, what was it called? Jingle something? Jingle? Jingle Bells. That's the one. Okay, we're going to finish off with our Year 11 rock band and Jingle Bells.
Done.